Now a murder mystery in Dearborn Heights. Police are trying to figure out who killed a woman, then dumped her body in the middle of an intersection.
7 Action News reporter Dave Llewellyn is live in Dearborn Heights at this hour. He's been working this case all day long and has the very latest. Dave?
And Jeff, some young people driving down the street at about 1 o'clock in the morning spotted the body in the road and immediately called police. It was a shocking discovery.
It's real terrifying, no?
The body of an African-American female in her mid-40s apparently dumped on Powers Avenue near the intersection of John Daly.
My mother woke me up and said there was some commotion outside and that my kid said there was a body out in the street.
Now, remnants of police crime tape is all that remains at the scene.
My son said around 12:30 or so, he heard a car door slam and tire squealing, but that's normal, so we didn't think anything of it.
Police Chief Lee Gavin says the victim was naked and badly beaten about the face. They have identified her through fingerprints and learned she has a criminal record, but police don't know where she was living.
And we've checked some locations through the database, and those locations have been empty fields or abandoned homes. So as of this time, we don't have a location as to where the crime occurred. We believe that the body was dumped there in our community.
As of late this afternoon, police have yet to contact family members, so they're not identifying the victim publicly as yet. In the meantime, detectives are working with state police as their investigation into this murder continues. We are live in Dearborn Heights tonight. Dave Llewellyn, 7 Action News. Yeah,